Good morning, children. This is Sumati, your social studies teacher. Today we are continuing the first lesson, reading maps of different kinds. And in this, we are continuing the topic is physical map. Here, what are physical maps? Physical maps means which are shows the variety of landforms. Those are called physical maps. That means plains, mountains, plateaus, valleys, these are all shown. Here you see that the picture is given. Here it is the forest. These are all hills. This is the temple. And this is the village. Here are the landforms. Here it is a river. And here it is the water is mentioned. So these are actually different heights are there. Am I correct? And you see that when we move from that water part to land part, the height increases. Am I correct? So, as per this reason, these heights we have to mention it on the maps. But it is not such easy. So, what they have done that, measuring from that water level to towards the land, they have used that height-wise the colors. How to use the colors? See, measuring heights on land. Actually, here, how to measure the heights on the land? You see, all heights on the land are calculated from the sea level. This is the sea level. Here it is mentioned as the 0 meters. Here they have taken the height equal intervals. That means 50 meters, 100 meters, 150 meters each. 50 meters height is taken. That means equal interval. Here from the 0 meters to Nimapur village is 50 meters height. Then it is temple is 100 meters height. Then the top of the hill is 150 meters of height. So, how we can learn about that sea level? Here it is, all seas in the world are connected to each other. So the sea level, the surface of the water throughout the world, it is almost the same. So as per that, we can calculate as that is the sea level. From there, the heights are calculated. And next we see that how we can utilize that. That means showing map. How we show that heights on the map? You see that the map, thus here it is shown that three heights. That is from water to the village 50 meters and from the village to temple 50 meters. From the temple to top of the hill is 50 meters. So the different shades it is shown, you see that from the 0 meters to 50 meters is the green color. And from the 51 meters to 100 meters it is shown that light brown color, and from the 100 to 150 meters it is shown that totally the dark brown color. So in this way they'll show the heights on the map. Now this is the time to do the assignment. What does your physical map show? How many meters above the sea level in the Nimapur village? What is the color given to the areas adjacent to the sea? That's all for today, children. Bye.